And that's another boss down. Heal up since last time. My bad. Oh, hey, Prince David, how's it going? Oh, this game is pretty good. I've been enjoying it all the way through. I'm actually on episode 12 at the moment, so I'm basically at the end of the game. These two, Abihiko and Nagasumihiko, Fire and Ice. Speaking of fire, this way, and this way. Ow. I'm not gonna die here. I'm not going to die here. Throughout the month of September, I will be playing all the SMT games I have on my PS3. Which doesn't sound like a lot, but I have 8 to play through. Start chasing me. I got knocked. I got a Devil Summoner, which is the one I'm playing right now. Devil Summoner 2, Digital Devil Saga 1 and 2, Nocturne, Persona 2 Eternal Punishment, Persona 3 FES, and Persona 4. That's one of the two. I felt like doing a theme month, and this was the first thing that came to mind. I'm questioning if I actually had this guy in a loop. Mm. Apparently I had that guy in a loop. One more in the strength. Now I have to put something, I'll put them in something else. So the path in 2000 is cleared up, and the path in 2020 is cleared up. Well, underneath. Funny enough, we're actually from the year 1930. And yet, we're traveling through time. And all these are available on PlayStation Network for $9.99. Well, $9.99.